Well, Kelsey, we're picking up the win here in the stock cars. Man, how's that feel? Another hometown win for you. It was good. Just started out front, I guess, there, and stayed smooth through the middle. I kind of went back to what we were doing last year, and it worked. Still got to work on the slick a little bit. We had a really good driver the track, but slipped off and kind of stumbled a little bit, but keep working. Yeah, the Rob Van Mill right behind you, even next to you sometimes. Could you feel the pressure by him?
Yeah, I mean, he obviously showed that I was there. I tried to give him a lane. I think I still did. I mean, I'm trying to run anyone over, but yeah, no, good race. Good race, another round.
Anybody you got to thank here on this little car?
Yeah, I'd like to thank all my family and friends that support me through all this. My mom and dad, Jake and Trevor, Victor, Todd, Kevin, Sanders, Sanders Motor Products, Golden Anthem, Shops at Barnes, Steel Trucking, Performance Auto, West Main Pizza, Anderson Farms, Stream, everyone for coming out and supporting the Norman Gaming Race.
One more time, and give it up for Calvin Custom.